All right, so we're getting ready to pick this hot tub up right here. We're going to take it and load it on the trailer and take it and put it in storage. But we just wanted to do a little video and let you see what it looks like, how we get something like this. The next step is opening up the front, taking the wire loose. And you see the wire runs through the back right here. We, of course, have powered down, cut the breaker.
So we take the face off the pack. This particular one has Balboa in it, so we're going to undo the hot wires to the Balboa and the ground and the neutral.
Okay, so we're going to cut this end off right here because it won't fit through the hole in the floor unless we do. And then we're going to take this. Water's almost out.
Tape it up real nice right there to keep it safe so nobody gets electrocuted unless they want to. Some people like that sort of thing. You know, electroshock therapy.
Now we've got all this taken care of, we've got to get the rest of the water out. So we're going to use a pillow and flip the water into the tub. We've got all the water we can get out. We're going to throw the pillows in the bottom right here while we transport.
Right, so we're getting ready to load this thing. We've got the trailer. What I did was pulled the red card off the back, undid the L's where the L brackets will flip down. Now we're going to stand the tub up on the slider and pull it around.
Because it's backwards right now, we want the bottom of the tub facing the dolly. So what we're going to do is flip it up on the Teflon slider, spin it around, and then dolly it. So just watch and learn. Here we go.
Use your legs when you're lifting. This is an 8-foot tub. This is a tub. It ain't light.
And we're going to store this tub for the guy for a period of time because he's building a new house. So we needed to turn it up and get as much water out of it as we can anyway. So let's tilt it just a little bit and get some more water out. Yeah, we'll have this thing gone in a little bit.
All right.
So what we do there is push the tub back and put a block under it. So when we flip this up, these will slide under the tub. Now we got to chop the trail. Alright, let's tilt it. So then we just flip the tub up on the trailer. Like this. Gently let it down. Then we'll pull the trailer down, tilt it. All right, I'll balance it. You can pull the chocks. And even though this is a big, heavy tub, this tub weighs between 700 and 800 pounds. I can easily balance this trailer just like this right here, just by having it balanced. So then all I'm gonna do, you see, I can easily move it by hand, even with one hand. Now, an 8-footer's got a little bit of tongue weight. Drop it down where it's got a little tongue weight. Made it up. Put the pins in. Now all we got to do is put the red cart back on the back, put some things to keep the tub from rubbing on the red cart, slide the cover under, and we're on our way. What he's doing is putting the pins back in the L bracket right here. While he's doing that, I'm going to roll up my slider. What he's doing there is sliding the tub forward so the red cart won't rub the tub when he puts it on.
Okay, so we put our pads between the red cart and the hot tub.
We'll go one front to back, and then we'll go one left to right. And that's our standard tying method. If it was a round tub or an odd shaped tub, we would add some extras. But this one is just a regular old 91-inch, so we're going to do it right. And we're going to put it to protect the finish on the spa on the panels. We put cushions on there to protect it on both sides. Bounty up, the quicker picker upper. Put our drop cord up, and we're out.
Okay, so we've got her tied down. We've got this off and taped up. We need to grab these Kims, and we're out of here. Last but not least, we tagged the breaker box, so the new owner that just is buying this house knows who worked on this, and they may buy a tub from us. Who knows? And on this job, we checked in at 325, and we checked out at 406. So it took 30 minutes to load that tub, and we're on our way.